and that blade is long enough that it probably would have crept up off of the elbow onto the fan and knocked my plate off as well.
Man.